The Ram with the runner. Here's the Ram again. Shot would be Thompson. And throw to Harris Thompson for three.
Kept up the foul. The philosophy of that plan for Golden State is the fact that the Thunder could tire later. TNT overtime. 4-10.
Striking distance in the fourth quarter. Here's Curry for three. Back tap by Bolton. Thompson. Got to bank it. And it's Bolton.
Trying to do too much right there. Get an extra possession.
Westbrook. Nice pass. The
win. From 3-point line. Only 29% in this series.
Ibaka played by Green. Working hard to get that shot off.
They did plays like this because they got back to their true identity of defense first.
There's Green for three. Great throughout the series, although he's put up points. Green, nice pass, and it's stuck. Pops it up on Westbrook. Westbrook with a jumper. Here's Thompson. Got the step. Scores. Beautiful. Ibaka and Westbrook. Westbrook down the lane. Boy, he gets of the conference finals. May have been the best player in the playoffs going into the conference finals. And Westbrook on the pull-up. Yes. Westbrook sets it up. Spreads it out. And hits. Now Ibaka defending on Thompson. Who scores? Nice move. Job off the boards. Waiters open for three.
They caught the ball. He was flicking it up there trying to let it go.
There's an open three for Barnes. Has that hook?
No one takes it personal.
In effect, they're arguing. Communicate.
I see.
Now here's space from beyond the mid-court line. Whoa. So close. And that is the end at the guard. So Westbrook sitting down. Tanner, beautiful move. Picked up by Adams. Around their feet here. That's Kessler. Energy Arena. Oh, beautiful.
That's when Coach Izzo before the game. It's a position by Cantor. Staying vertical. Not failing. Not allowing these guys to get to the line. That just gives them
43%, which was fifth best. Beautiful play. Three on one. Iguodala. Going to lay it home. On the floor. And Curry fires from deep. Yes. Able to connect on his first field goal. Robinson left for Oklahoma City. Good pass by Green. Iguodala spinning his way and scores. The lead is 7 for the Thunder. Adam. Oh! And it's the win.
To Craig Sager's point about the 24 points in the paint. The last three plays.
Rebound. Curry on the move. Met by Durant, and he pulls it back. Thompson wide open for three. I mentioned how effective he has been. And they foul. There was contact. Adams whips the pass. They swing it for Westbrook. Back the other way. Good hands by Adams. He is rejected by Bolton. Gives it up. Ibaka with the bucket. It counts to the foul. Iguodala had a solid. Ibaka missing on both with a minute remaining in this first half. 7-point Oklahoma City lead. Curry on a crossover and hits from downtown. What a move.
Taking the best punch of OKC so far.
Durant. And it's Ibaka on the follow. Back tap. Westbrook on the run. Iguodala back as he stepped away. Got a 10-second remaining. First half. Barnes puts a move on Morrow, just came on and hits to the 11. At the 11.
The focus of Golden State, the mental toughness. They were circled and read on everybody's schedule this year, every team, and they handled the challenge.
Final seconds of the half. Westbrook for three. And that is the end of the first half. And I would think the Warriors are very happy with that score.
They played well. They're in striking distance.